Hi, it's Nancy with Icon Apprentice, and thanks for joining me again. We have finished our Flesh 2 color, and now we're going to be moving on, and we're going to be doing that by using our Flesh 2 plus a little bit of unbleached titanium. Remember, we are now going to be shrinking up each layer.
So you can see that what we're going to be doing is putting most of our highlights in this area, right in through here, the ears on the inside here, here, right under the eyes, and we are going to be leaving a darker area right here, so we'll be building this up, the nose, the chin just a little bit, right around the mouth area, right under the nose, little tiny bit here on the neck, and then of course on the backs of the hands, the knuckles, a little bit here on the wrist, here on the back of the hand, a tiny bit just on the fingers themselves. So we'll be starting that, and as always, we will begin by saying our prayers. I am going to be using my number 3 round, and we are using smaller and smaller amounts of paint as we go through this and continue to lighten up. And I'm using the number 3 because we are going to be shrinking up each successive layer. I want to be able to have a little more control here with my brush strokes. So that's why I'm using the number 3. And I'm just trying to fade this out. Don't want to leave a hard line. Thank you. let's put his eyes in. We're going to be using burnt sienna.
Thank you.
of course, I'm going to do my halo with rich gold. You may do it with pale gold if you like. That's a choice that you'll make.
Thank you.
All right, I think actually we're ready to do our border lines and our outside border, and then of course our line around the halo, and put our St. Francis at the top. We'll outline the flesh and we'll be done with this icon. See you next time, and keep painting. Stay creative.